A lot of people seem to have me confused. I'm an MC. I don't know anything about country music. It happens to be a guy named Country Mike, and I've known the man. He's a bit of a lone, loose cannon. He's actually even been violent at times, only because he comes from an abused background himself.
You know what, you probably shouldn't talk about this around Mike, because it's sort of one of his triggers.
Yeah, it can be. I can get very emotional on the topic, it's true. So thank you, yeah, for pointing that out, because it's, you know, I keep a lot kept inside about, there's a lot of controversy surrounding Country Mike, and it hurts sometimes inside.
Sloppy drunk, sticking up a room like a stinky skunk. Fall on your face and your head goes clunk. Things spin around, throw up in your bunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunk, sticking up the room like a stinky skunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunk. My Uncle Ed came over Christmas night and ate up all our food. That wouldn't be so bad, but then he went and drank up all the booze. He went and cussed my papa. Now that was downright rude. You get liquored up in my house, son, I'm gonna have to read you the news. Nobody likes sloppy drunk, sticking up a room like a stinky skunk. Fall on your face and your head goes clunk. Things spin around, throw up in your bunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunk, sticking up a room like a stinky skunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunk. Was down at the Roundup bar one night and was getting on about two. Seen this cowboy, he was arm in arm with my old friend Betty Lou. He ordered up a round of drinks, he was acting up a fool. He was ripping up on her dress and then hitting on her too. Nothing gets me more riled up than a cowboy acting rude. So I grabbed him up by the scruff of the neck and yes, I read that for the news. Nobody likes sloppy drunks, sticking up a room like a stinky skunk. Fall on your face and your head goes tongue. Things spin around, throw up in your bunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunks, sticking up the room like a stinky skunk. Nobody likes sloppy drunks. Yeah, I know you don't like him neither. Ain't that the truth? Come on. Nobody likes sloppy drunks, sticking up the room like a stinky skunk. Hold on your face till your head goes clunk. These been around.
track 17. All aboard.
West, bringing a railroad to where no man has ever been before. Johnny, he worked on a railroad, pounding on iron and steel. Worked his way out west now. The only sure thing's his next meal.
America was young, but she was a growing lady. Tracks across the prairie, not knowing where they're going. His mama didn't want him leaving, but now he's heading out west. She said,
please don't go.
But he said, if I don't, I'll never rest. It wasn't always easy. Some of the boys died. Johnny wrote letters, but he received no reply.
Johnny, he worked on the railroad.
Cisco tired and broke without a dime. Started panning for gold, just hoping he would find. The gold wasn't a Russian, but Johnny kept on mining. Trying to send his mama something with the letters he was signing. Then one day Johnny finally got a reply. When he opened mama's letter, he began to cry. She's a riding from her deathbed, and this is what she said. Johnny, he worked on the railroad, pounding on an iron and steel. Working his way out west now. The only sure thing's his next meal.
Listen here, lady, got something to tell ya. I'm out on the road and I'm going nowhere. Someone needs to mind. In the tune and boozing, playing my music. It seems all my life I've been on looking for something, but I am. Thinking you're gonna burn me and leave me all broken, and I cry. I cannot tell a lie. What's the point in playing these games? Well, we could be loving, holding each other up.
He's pulling his load.
I've been since I was born. Country music's all I've known, and the road has been my life. Drinking whiskey and playing music, that was always my wife.
And I'd like to say hello to the black, the white, the red, and the green, the purple and yellow. But first I gotta bang bang, stop my boots, move to the culture beat. Catfish and cornbread is what I love to eat. But so far you heard my voice, yes it ain't no riddle. Right now I'm gonna introduce my man Slim on the fiddle. The rodeo ranch hands feel like acting up. Come on now, don't sit down. Say C-O-U-N-G-R-Y, it's all the people's delight. I go by the unforgettable name of a man that called the country mine. Name is known all over the world by the city folk. In the cowgirl, I'm going down in history as the baddest cowboy there ever could be. Got Greg on the bass, Slim on the fiddle, got the down home music when you run to the middle. Hands up in the air while you're dancing to the beat, shake your derriere. Say yee-haw! Say yee-haw! Come on!
Yee-haw! Yeah, Mike! How good!
Hell to pay, I catch up with you. Think I don't know? I know what you're up to. Damn pretty boys. Tell them now and on a rainy day. Talk to cheap, yours ain't worth a dime. Come on my back, come look your behind. And eyes in the back of my head and ears for miles. You can't play the piper with your lying smile. You try to knock the train off the track. You shake my head and then you step in the back. 4 days in a row and if my tires is flat, I pity that fool and I'm a trap that. When I catch that pretty boy, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hit him on my pickup truck and make it pay his due. Turn a blind eye. When you're asleep, I'm gonna catch you guys. Little solo. Yeah.
mess with me like some you never had. I'm like a bucking bull when I get mad. Mess with my truck and you can hide. You can run if you want, but you're getting all tired. Mess with me, you're gonna pay a price. I've been at this long time, son, and I ain't that nice. I'm not the type to turn the blind eye. When you're asleep, I'm gonna catch you guys.
One more time now, boys.
Go let the air out of the tires.
Hoo,
hoo. Don't lie to me with no liars.
Hoo, hoo.
I'm not the type to turn the blind eye. When you're asleep, I'm gonna catch you guys.
Yesterday, when I sang you a song, they don't make no glue, kinda tape a knee, nothing's gonna stop this old heart bleed. How do a man aching heart's been so many years? Guess I go to the riverbed to drown myself in tears. How do you man?
Song from me to you. Ain't got no time to mess around. Put a smile on your face.
face and frown. Put a little country in your heart. Dad will give you a fresh start. Cause for me, writing songs just ain't that hard. Just reading you the news with my guitar. I write one song a night, I say one song a night. It makes me feel good the next morning, feel good my whole life. I write one song a night, I say one song a night. Music is my lady, and my guitar is my life. Without country, Michael, would you do? You need my songs like I need you. Everyone has got their special place. If yours ain't country, get out my face. You take a man out of the country, can't you see? Keep your city sticking hands off of me. A day just ain't a day without a song. I'll be a hootin' and a hootin' and a hollering all night long. I write one song a night, I sing one song a night. Feel good the next morning, feel good my whole life. I write one song a night, I sing one song a night. Cause music is my lady, and my guitar is my wife. To thank the Lord Jesus Christ for helping my family gather around here today and putting all this great food on our table. And I just hope he's as generous to all the other fine country families out there on this special day. We're having a country Christmas. I hope you have one too. Santa Claus is baking biscuits. What did it bake for you? Daddy's got the fire a-blazing. It's such a fine sight to see. Now all the cowhands are amazing. And Santa left a gift for me. It's a country, country Christmas. People will gather around. Baby Jesus is in town. And Santa gave Daddy some whiskey. And iron's what I gave to my mom. I promise, so Kris Kringle. I write a song at night on my guitar. Turkey with all the fixings. Thank the Lord for all of my food. Wise men in the manger. To this game I'll always stay true. Well, it's a country, country Christmas. Sleigh bells and reindeer. Country, country Christmas. Just good old family cheer.
Down the chimney, and he drank the milk and ate the cookies I left for him. Left the iron for Ma. See that, Dad? A little whiskey for you. And he even left a gift for me. Thank you, Santa. Merry Christmas.
Song about an old country singer friend of mine. His name is Kenny Jones. He was a small town legend from Tennessee. He went in search of the big city and some dreams he was looking for. But things kind of got off track a bit. But of course, you know, he's always welcome back right here to Tennessee. Kenny Jones grew up in a little Tennessee town. When he played the guitar and all the people gathered round. Been playing country music since the day that Kenny was born. When he left a Tennessee town with these words to Kenny I did warn. This is what I said, who knows all? Who knows best? Whether you're in the east, you're in the west. Go get your cowboy boots and your special vest, 'cause country music knows the best. Kenny left the Grand Ole Opry looking for fortune and fame. Packed his bags off to Hollywood, trying to make himself a name. Bright lights, big city, and Kenny's looking for a hit. He's trying to make some money, but Kenny ain't making shit. Well, he turned his back on country, now Kenny's playing rock and roll. Didn't look where he's going, now Kenny fell into a hole. The city's like a railroad car, then it went off track. Now he's coming home to Nashville, where Kenny's always welcome back. And it's what we say, who knows all? Who knows best? Whether you're in the east, you're in the west. Go get your cowboy boots and your special vest, 'cause your country music knows.
Basket, 'cause you might be counting your chickens before they hatch. Which brings us to the question, why did the chicken cross the road? But if I knew that, I'd know why a bird in the hands were cool in the bush. Now we all want to be free like an eagle, but we also know what it's like when someone flies a coop. Now I think that's a real bird's eye view on the situation.
Once around a corner, once around the bend, when you're on your way up again, go and tell the grocer, go and tell your friend. When you're on your way up again,
now you see the people on the way up, same people on the way down. When you hit rock bottom, only way you can go is up.
Now we all know it's real lonely at the top, so don't bite the hand that feeds you, so you just might get burned. Patience is a virtue, so you best wait your turn.
Once around the corner, once around the bend, when you're on your way up again. Go and tell the grocer, go and tell your friend, when you're on your way up again.
To others as you want done unto you. One hand watches the other, and you know that that ain't true. Go get your foot in the door, follow your own way. Don't let the success fool you, it won't go astray. When the shoe is on the other foot, and that is how it stands, one of these days I'm taking the law in my own damn hands.
What's around the corner, what's around the bend, when you're tell a grocer, you go and tell your friend, when you're on your way, you're good.
All righty, baby. Bring it on. Now listen here, lady, got something to tell ya. I'm out on the road, I don't go nowhere. Just looking to find,
looking to find,
all summer peace of mind.
America is
shares. It's not too late. Try hard enough to fall in love. Oh, darling, now please don't you cry. We can do this if we try. We can do this if we try.
Sally was a girl. She was the loneliest soul in grade school. Folks all thought she was a half-wit. But it's just that she just didn't like to speak.
Who's got your mic?